Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and if you have an LG C195n The Messenger phone from Chatr Wireless, it is possible that you will at one point or another want to perform a factory data reset on the device. Essentially, you'll want to reset the data and settings to their factory default. Unfortunately, it's asking you for a security key code, and you don't know what the security key code is. Well, I can tell you, unless somebody altered it, the default security key code is 0000, essentially four zeros. And what this does is, this will allow you to go into Options, Device, Reset Data and Settings, and allow you to reset your device to factory defaults, which will essentially wipe any personal data, apps, photos, downloads, images. It'll essentially wipe everything off of the phone and restore the phone to the way it was when you first received it. As simple as that. So there you go. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.